And they go to bed, but the little ones think about the idea. Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on that bed. Hold on, I don't think I missed the bed.
And we could do
go to sit on the couch. Five little monkeys, four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. So four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. So one more monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his, he fell off and bumped his head. And the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Hold on. They go bed, and the mama did it, and the mama did it, and the mama did put herself way back, her jumped on the bed. And that's all the stories that you can, all the monkey stories.
Hey. Hello, my name is Jaymes. Pete the Cat, Pete at the Beach, by Jaymes. The Cat, Pete at the Beach, by Jaymes. It is a hot day. Pete the Cat goes to the beach with his mom and his brother Bob. Let's go in the water, Bob says. Maybe later, says Pete. Bob likes to surf. He rides the big waves. It looks like fun. I'm hot, says Pete. Go in the water, says Mom. Maybe later, says Pete. Pete makes a sandcastle. His mom helps him dig. Here comes a big wave, and there goes Pete. Oh no, where did his sandcastle go? Bob rides a big wave. Wow, says Pete. That looks like fun. His mom takes a walk. They find seashells. They see a crab. Pete's feet get wet. His feet feel cool. The rest of him is hot. It is time for lunch. Pete eats a sandwich. He drinks lemonade. The sun is very hot. And Pete is very, very hot. Bob is wet and cool.
Bob is wet and cool.
Let's play ball, says Pete. No thanks, says Bob. I want to surf. Pete throws the ball. His mom catches it. Let's get our feet wet, says Mom. Well, okay, says Pete. The water is cool. It feels good. Pete goes in deeper. Bob waves to Pete. I want to show you how to surf, he yells. Pete does not say maybe later. He says, let's do it. Lie on the board, says Bob. Pete lies on the board. Paddle, says Bob. Pete paddles out. He waits for a big wave. A big wave is coming. Stand up, says Bob. Pete stands up. Then he falls down. It was scary, but it did not hurt. Try again later, says Bob. Pete wants to try again now. Pete flies down again. He paddles out. Waits. Here comes a wave. Pete stands up his time. This time he rides the wave. Good job, says Bob. Pete wants to surf all day. Bob does too, so they take turns. Pete and Bob rock and roll with the waves. Wait, what a great day. It is okay to be afraid, but it is more fun to surf. The end.
Thanks for reading!